Hello. In this question, we are finding the Maclaurin series for shine x, and we will express our answer in summation notation. So we're going to start by letting f of x equal shine x. And recall that the Maclaurin series for a function f is the Taylor series for a function f where x equals 0. So what I'm going to do next is just to write down the general formula for the Maclaurin series for a function. We have f of x equals to f of 0 plus f dash 0 over 1 factorial times x plus f the second derivative at 0 over 2 factorial times x squared plus the third derivative of f at 0 over 3 factorial over x cubed, and so on. Just a little note on notation. For the first and second derivatives, I've used dash and dash dash. For derivatives of a higher order, I've used the number in brackets. So our job remains to find the first, second, third derivatives of shine x and evaluate those derivatives at x equals 0. I'm going to use a table to do that. Here I have f of x equals shine x. The first derivative, you'll recall from earlier in the course, is cosh x. The second derivative, which is the first derivative of cosh x, is shine x again, and so on. I'll write down the third derivative. And so on. And now I'm going to evaluate those derivatives at x equals 0. So we have f of 0 is shine of 0. Let's recall that shine is 1/2 times e to the power of x minus e to the power of minus x, which in this case, of course, will give me 0. The first derivative at 0 is cosh evaluated at 0, which is the sum of the exponential functions when x is 0, which equals 1. And for the derivatives of higher order, I'm simply repeating myself. So we have f double dash 0 is shine of 0, which is 0. And the third derivative at 0 is 1, and so on. Now that I've established this table, I can write down directly the Maclaurin series for shine x. So shine x is f of 0, which is 0, plus f dash 0, which is 1, times x, f double dash 0, which is 0. I'm not going to worry about the rest, of course, because anything multiplied by 0 is 0. The third derivative of f at x equals 0 is 1, times x cubed over 3 factorial. And you can see, of course, we have a pattern here. The Maclaurin series of shine consists of odd powers of x divided by the factorial of that power. So I could write down the next term. I know it's going to be 0 plus 1 times x to the power of 5 over 5 factorial, and so on. This question's as much about finding a pattern as anything else. Let's tidy this up. I'm going to just write it quickly without the zeros. So I have x plus x cubed over 3 factorial plus x to the 5 over 5 factorial plus x to the 7 over 7 factorial, and so on. This is an infinite series. It's very important to recognize that. It's not the Taylor polynomial. It's the Taylor series, the infinite Taylor series around x equals 0. And now I want to express this in summation notation. So let's write down the sum and look at what we have. Again, we have odd powers of x. So I'm going to write down odd powers of x. We know that odd powers of x can be found by having powers where we have 2k plus 1, where k is an integer. 2k plus 1 is always odd. I've divided each of my powers of x by the index factorial. So I have 2k plus 1 factorial. And now all that remains to do is to figure out where I start. The first power of x here is 1. So I need to start my summation with a value of k that gives me the power of 1. If k is 0, 2 times 0 plus 1 is 1. So I'm going to start my infinite series from k equals 0 and so on. Let's just quickly check, as you would do if you're doing this in a class test. When k is 0, I have x to the power of 1 over 1 factorial. Good. When x is 1, I've got x to the power of 3 over 3 factorial, and so on. So we have found a Maclaurin series expression for sine x, and we're done.